It's up to Ellie Litwin to try and cash in on these runners, and she sends that one to the right center field gap. That's going to get through, and that's going to be two runs for the Falcons. After a double from Ellie Litwin, Falcons cash in early.